And still on The Breakfast, the Trade Union Congress of Nigeria, TUC, has postponed its planned nationwide protest scheduled for September 23rd to September 28. Gbenga Ekundayo, the chairman of Lagos chapter, said the union decided to postpone it in order to hold a unified protest with the Nigerian Labour Congress, NLC. He said that the federal government and organized labor were yet to reach an agreement as regards the price of electricity and petrol.